Learning about, and people seem to be so preoccupied with sex. I think it says something about our culture. We maybe need a massive therapy session so we can concentrate on what the real issues are. And this contraceptive thing, my gosh, it's such inexpensive. You know, back in my days, they used bare aspirin for contraceptives. The gals put it between their knees, and it wasn't that costly.
Excuse me, I'm just trying to catch my breath from that, Mr. Freeze, frankly. Let's change the subject to one of your counterparts, Sheldon Adelson.